Here we go, T. I'm about to kill you, Joe, bro.
Talking to. He says yes, I says no. He says yes, I says no. He says it's the truth. I yell all of y'all as crazy. Let me up out this door. Because this is way more than I bargained for. And then she says, wait, I'm sure we can all fix this. And then I said, I'm late, plus I ain't got a damn thing to do with this. And then she said, but wouldn't you like to know just how it all began? Then I thought to myself and said, quick, you got 3 minutes. And then it got real quiet. I said, somebody start talking. Then she said, my God, Rufus, I've got just one question. How could you do something like this? I'm so hurt. And he looked at her and said, bitch, please, you've got your nerves. With all your club popping, lying, saying you were shopping. And now here you are in our home, and you're calling me. She said, okay, you busted me, and then much I agree. You call me TT, but this little extreme. He said, you are my wife, sleeping behind my back. And now come home, and you got him in the closet. How extreme is that? She says, but she's the heat. Then he said, please, you can't judge me. She says, Rufus, this is crazy. Then I said, stop arguing. I did not stay here to hear y'all chew each other out. So get to the point. Oh, I swear I'm out. Excuse me, please, but I think I can explain what's going on in here. My name is Chuck, and I've been knowing Rufus about a year. And at night creeping around with him, it's been a living hell. Sneaking in and out of hotels, I said, brother, spare me the detail. Then Rufus said, Chuck, please, don't say nothing else. And then she screams, Rufus, you son of a bitch. And he says, Kathy, go to hell. I said, I thought your name was Mary. It's what you said at the party. Man, this is getting scary. I'm gonna shoot somebody. Then Rufus